guys, today's recipe is going to be a delicious Edikaikom vegetable soup. I'm very, very sure you're gonna enjoy it.
Thank you.